Welcome back, friends. In this video, we will look into how to take screenshot on iPhone 11 without using the power button. So basically, this method is to take a screenshot without using the hardware keys. Let's get started. What you need to do is first enable the Assistive Touch. Assistive Touch is a virtual home button. To do that, go to Settings. Here, scroll down and tap on Accessibility. Select Touch and then Assistive Touch. On this page, enable Assistive Touch. That's it. You'll get this virtual home button. You can move this wherever you want. To take a screenshot, tap on this virtual button and then go to Device, tap More. Here, you will get this screenshot button. Tap on that. It will take the screenshot. This is the screenshot which we have taken now. You have the option here to edit the taken screenshot. You can customize the Assistive Touch menus by going back to Settings. Tap on Customize Top Level Menu. Now tap on any button to assign screenshot. If you don't want to change the default buttons, you can add additional button by tapping plus sign. You can assign the screenshot to this button. Now you can directly access screenshot option from here. You can even assign single tap or double tap or long press to take screenshot from here. Select the option you want, for example, a single tap. Now select screenshot. Now you can take screenshot using a single tap on this virtual button. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or suggestion, please share it in the comment section. Please hit the like button if you find this video useful.